because of the air temperature change as the pressure drops, you know?
Yep.
You're going to get a lot of moisture associated with that.
So let's, we'll get this started up again.
Okay.
I think he's going to take a quick video of this thing just cycling. Oh, I got to do this.